Sibenya, Mabagi, Chihuahua.
That's the one, Addis Ababa, 9:30. I will be on that flight, hopefully. I'm ready for Africa.
The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. Know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
James hasn't washed his hair.
Yeah, so is Liam.
Liam, you washed your hair. Oh, no way.
He is.
Hurry, boy, she's waiting there for you.
Kili, 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 Kilimanjaro.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Nearly there. That's 5 hours of
hard walking. Right? Up frozen. Frozen puddles up the mountain. Woohoo!
So, like, minus 20 at night ice. And we come over here. Plus 30 degrees. Massively hot. We're a bit hot, let's go back over to the ice.
If only we had a margarita mix, mate.
How you feeling, Simon?
Magic.
Simon.
How you feeling, Jenna?
Alright, not too bad.
Hello, Ollie.
Hello.
Hello, Liam.
Lorcan's posh boy from Eton, aren't you? He's helping us with our maths. That's Dad.
Liam. Stop his face.
Hello, Dad.
Hi, Mum. All right.
Why?
Hello, wife.
This is it. The last toilet. There it is. Of the whole trip. The last time where you can actually go into a toilet without using a bush. I'm ready.
Is it actually?
Let's go check it out.
This one is the last sit-down toilet. It's a bit gross, but you can sit.
It was.
Day one okay, day two easy, day three no good.
Tomorrow's the day. We've got a day's walking and then a night's walking to the summit. Bring it on.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me, stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight.
So after 7 hours, everybody has successfully made it to the summit base camp. It's about 5:30, we've got about 7 hours rest before we get up at midnight and make the last push. And all I have to say to my fellow climbers and the aptly named Team Mooney, as you'll find out when we get to the top, is good luck everybody and cheers. Cheers guys!
Can you feel it now?
Midnight, we're just about to start our ascent to the summit. Can hardly breathe, but to be completely honest, we all feel pretty crap. So why don't you just take a look at the stars?
The greatest day of our lives. Oh, and the world comes alive. And the world comes alive.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
The
world
comes alive. Oh, oh, oh.
Before I leave you today, I have one more thing to say.
Yeah.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Means no worries.
For the rest of your days.
When your problems are free.
Philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Means no worries.
For the rest of your days.
Sound problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem.